Family and friends set up a GoFundMe for two Choctaw High School seniors who were seriously hurt in a crash. AJ and Calvin hydroplaned and crashed while driving home from a swim meet last week. Both were taken to the hospital. Calvin was released the next day. AJ still in the ICU this morning, suffering from brain damage. We've got a link to their GoFundMe on our website.